So, look at my anyway, just sort of thinking like how I don't feel like making vlogs anymore. I'm just getting tired of it. I want to focus on my life. I feel like my whole life is like one big YouTube YouTube movie. So, and maybe that's too much of a distraction. You know, I feel like I'm focusing like I feel like my one foot is in my life, the other foot is in YouTube or the online space, and I feel like it's like it's holding me back, or it's not allowing me to go anywhere. And I'm not leaving my YouTube channel or anything like that. I'm just saying, I think I just need to take a break. And I've said this many times before, but I'm just so addicted to it. It's like hard to let it go. It's hard to leave, you know? Especially the first few days, you're like, oh, fuck, I gotta make a video. Or it's hard not to make a video for me sometimes. It's like I'm recording my life rather than actually living it, you know? My voice is still a bit gravelly. I'm just lying on my bed. Today's 9th of November, Monday. It's about 10:30-ish. So anyway, I'm just thinking like how, yeah, I just finished editing my last week's vlog. I just wanna stop doing that. I wanna stop making these running logs of my life and posting it on YouTube. I feel like it's sort of like time consuming, and it's like a distraction, you know? It's like instead of having to focus on my problems or having to do something about them, I make a video and it feels like, oh good, I made a video, no, I don't have to deal with it or something. So yeah, I think, yeah, I am going to take a break, I will post videos every now and then if I feel like it, you know, but I'm not going to do anything on a schedule, or, you know, I might not post there. Every week or whatever, you know, I'll post it if I feel like it, if there's something I really want to share or something exciting happened in my life, which is very not really much happens, you know. That's all I wanted to say. I have to live my life rather than recording it. I want to live my life rather than just record it. I want to be a player in my own life rather than a spectator. Yeah, even though I'm doing things, I still feel like it's like being, the fact that it's being recorded is like, it's like an ongoing video reel. It's like, you know what I mean? I also want my own privacy, my own space, my own mental kind of, my own privacy, you know? Like, geez, my face looks so fat. So, yeah, I'm a little bit of a break. I'll make videos, I'll post whatever tweets or Instagram or whatever, whenever I feel like it, whenever I feel like, hey, I want to share this. This is special. This is something I want to share. I don't have to post every little tidbit of my existence, right? I gotta go to my electrolysis. I gotta find a way to get $260. I'm gonna get, I think, because I went to the, I have these Medicare rebates. I haven't really cashed them, so I'm gonna use some of those to pay for my electrolysis. This is basically like almost, how many days? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, almost about 5 days of not shaving. I feel like the rate of hair growth is like slowed down after my surgery. And I've also been losing less hair, which is good. You know, like every day you lose hair. But after my surgery, I feel like, Jesus, I'm not losing that much hair every day. I'm gonna be living my life rather than making a movie of it all the time. I'm here, I ain't going anywhere, so. But yeah. Yeah. Okay, it's me again. Uh-oh, my voice is so. I'm lying on my bed. Thank goodness I removed the this bed sheet. Because it was very dusty. I'm a bit lazy to put the other bed sheet on. Anyway, so I thought, no, I made an earlier vlog saying I'm going to take a break or whatever. Then I've been thinking about it and, I like making vlogs, I like making videos, so I'll continue to make them. I guess when I was editing the video, it was like so like it was so exhausting. Looking at all the different places, I was, all the train station and everything. It's like, wow, this is like, I don't want this to become a job, you know? I just want to do it for fun. I'll keep on making vlogs as long as it's fun. But, you know, I may not, maybe I'll make my vlog, like, my videos shorter. Because they're like an hour, I think the latest one is going to be an hour and 25 minutes or something. So it's like, what the hell? That's way too long. So yeah, maybe make them a little bit shorter. And I just take videos whenever I feel like taking them. Like, sometimes it's hard to judge these things, how long they'll be. I'm trying to take a nap, but I actually painted this nail, I mean this hand. I gotta paint this one today. I just finished painting my right hand. It looks really ugly. Look at all of that. I did it so badly. I put two coats. I also put like, put this one. Oh. I put the Sally Hansen top coat and base coat thing. My time like like between coats, like I have to time it 10 minutes, 20 minutes. It's about 5:59 p.m. I started about 10 minutes past 5, so we'll let this sort of dry for about 2 hours. I gotta go to sleep. See, I still haven't put my monitor away. The keyboard is gaining a lot of dust. Oh man, I am lazy. Look at this. I'm so lazy. I haven't even emptied my trash. It's like, what the fuck? Oh my god. This is me. Look at it. I haven't shaved in days. Early in the day I was feeling very stressed out, tired, so I just was like, I need to get away from YouTube. I get that sometimes, you know. That's probably why I made that vlog saying I want to take a break. I'm not going anywhere, I'm taking a break, but I feel bad and I was like, you're just gonna go away? You're gonna leave the audience? People seem to watch my videos. It's like, I don't wanna just sort of, it's like, I've built up this audience, or some of the audience, but I don't know. Whatever, it's like some kind of a connection, right? I'm sharing my life, and I like, I'm coming to actually like this, like filming on one camera like this, right? Like using this iPhone, I can film like, because it's got a pretty good camera, like even in low light situations, I can film things. And then at the end of the week, like do a one weekly vlog. So at the end of the week, I'll be like, all right, I'll put it all in one video enough. Like for the last video, I just finished encoding last week's thing. It's like, what, 4-point-something gigabytes. It's at 540p or 480p or whatever. But I put like a very detailed timestamp. So it's like, it's a very detailed timestamp. So maybe I should next time organize it by day. So I put like the date on the top and then below that put the timestamp. And then if it's a new day, put it another day. And below that, the timestamp for that. So that'll be more better, the organization. So the timestamp is there because I know the videos are going to be long, 1 hour, 1.5, sometimes 2. But the point is, like, because there are timestamps, you don't have to see the whole thing in one go. You can come back and see it, or you can go and click to whichever section you think you want to see. No, I try to make the labels as descriptive as I can. But sometimes if I say I'm vlogging about something, like maybe for 1 or 2 minutes, I might be like talking about some crap about my face or something. Or the food I'm eating. But I eventually get to the vlog. But it's not like completely polished, but it's sort of, yeah, I think the timestamps, having a detailed timestamp and only doing one video a week, like putting it all in one video, I feel like that's more like neat, you know. It's like an organizational thing. Like I don't want to upload like 5 videos a week. It's like my channel gets flooded with videos. I'm like, I just put one video a week. My voice is very gravelly. That's right, I gotta practice on my voice. I gotta practice on my voice. I gotta do a lot of that. I gotta do this. I gotta do that. I gotta procrastinating. I gotta do lots of things. So maybe one of these days I'll go look through all these videos or DVDs. Like maybe just show like, oh, maybe 3 DVDs or something, or 4 or 5, instead of having to look through the whole thing with my like. You know how people make videos of, they show off their DVDs or whatever, and you're like, oh, there's too many DVDs. But making these weekly vlogs, I can maybe just take a look at 3 or 4 DVDs and talk about them in like a little bit more spend a little bit more time with them. Gotta wait till for this to dry and go back to work tomorrow, which means getting up at 3:30 a.m. 3:30 a.m. My weighing machine is acting up. I think I need to get a better one. I think when I bought this, it was like $30 or something. But it's like, it's really like giving me inconsistent, like crazy readings. And I'm not sure if I'm really accurate readings. And that's sort of bugging me because I'm like, I'm eating very well, very disciplined, you know. Like today, I had my salad lunch, and for dinner, I had a banana, six dates and six sun-dried apricots and one plum. Not plum, prune. So that was my dinner. So I've been very disciplined with my diet. So yeah, I did one session of exercises yesterday, but I was planning to do something today. I was actually planning to film it, like, you know, because I was thinking maybe I'll use my exercises to show my body shape and stuff, because I was actually seeing myself, because I was just wearing the top sports bra thing. Usually I wear a t-shirt on top, but I was just wearing a sports bra, and I was just doing the exercise in my mirror. I can see, oh shit, my body shape is like, oh, I can see all of these different shapes and curves and things. I was like, oh, okay, maybe I'll make a video about it and post it on YouTube, because I want to show off my body development and get affirmation and validation from the outside world. Really, you don't need that. Well, intellectually, I know that's not needed, but psychologically, emotionally, I need validation. Anyway. So, I gotta go to work tomorrow. It's only 3 days, so I can manage that. I think I've done more than 25 days, I think. I have really got to actually check that. That's my thing. I just put almond oil on it. Almond oil. Just on this, what do you call this, lower leg part. Exposure thing. Do that to the other leg. Smell? Like this. Like here, the skin is like. Apparently, almond oil helps with skin like unevenness. Like this spot is a bit darker than this spot. So I'm trying to get this unevenness thing sorted out. As you can see, I still haven't put my bed sheet. As you can see. Anyway. Oh, that's me. Oh shit. Oh god. Why the fuck? How did I get this thing to... Oh. Good. Anyway, so... Just ate. My tummy is big! My weight today. Oh, I painted my nails. I painted it. That's right. So, wearing a lot of pink. Pink. This is just normal. Oh, Jesus. When I was doing my exercises the other day, I could notice that this part over here, right? Like, over here, it's like there's a lot of like if I bend, it's like there's a lot of like excess skin there. And I'm thinking like, so Vedu, you have to do like cardio or something. Yeah. Venus, no. Just, I still have my penis, yes. God, that feels, I'm shy, I'm too shy. So I think I've got it like, I noticed that my nipples, the areolas are a little big. So I think it might be the progesterone I take. So yeah, just like around here, I noticed like there was a huge fold of like skin when I was like, around here is like, you know, my, it's here, which is my stomach. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna try wearing this dress. I usually wear this at home. I haven't worn it in a while, but I want to try wearing it and see how it looks. So I'll talk about some lights on. Just with some stockings on there. Well, I think this looks alright, huh? Tubby. I think this looks okay. Obviously, I've got to wear a t-shirt, because look at my arms, they look horrendous, oh my god. How the hell am I gonna get rid of, like, Jesus, man, what the fuck did I do? Oh my god, what was I thinking? God, I wasn't thinking, that's the whole problem. I think this looks okay. I like it. I'm gonna just put, like, a black t-shirt, you know? Put a black t-shirt and I think it should be okay. Oh, that's me. That's me. Oh, there was a drop of water in the screen. Oh, that's me. Where my lips are so dry. I got up at 3:30. That's a bit better. Got like bouncing off the walls. We gotta go. It's me. Something. Oof, Jesus. Look at that gray hair. Jesus, I've got a gray hair. And this hairstyle makes my forehead look really big. Well, I feel a bit fat. I feel a bit fat. Well, I guess it's as far as my head can go. That gray hair. Oh man, I gotta go. I'm just gonna upload my last weekly vlog. How big is it? It's 4.55 gigabytes. Yes, I did put blush and bronzer. I'm gonna let me put my link to my Twitter account. Link to my nudie Vimeo video. So I'll put a link to that. Where is that video? Where is it? I need to get some hairstyle. I need to get some hairstyling going. It's called My Body at 5 November 2015. It's just me sort of, you can mostly see my breasts. And you can, my areolas look so big. I'm gonna cut and paste my, where the hell is my timestamp? Oh, there you go. I'm gonna do a better timestamp next time. I'm gonna separate it by like proper dates and like this is a bit kind of messy. But there it is. It is there. Oh, I need to get my custom thumbnail. So this is, I don't know.
I need to get my custom thumbnail. Damn it. Custom thumbnails. So every video I got, oh yeah. That says maintenance. Can you see it? Yes, as you can see, it says maintenance. It was a very big file. One megabyte. Oh my god, it's 7:51. I have to leave this out at 7:55. Which means I gotta go now. I gotta go now. Come on, upload. Upload, damn it. So there's my Twitter, my Vimeo. Oh, wait a minute. Twitter. Vimeo timestamp. Next time I'll separate the timestamp by like put the date like, you know, like over here. Oh, geez. Like put this date on top over here and you know that'll be better. Oh, good. Publish it. Press the publish button because if you don't press the publish button, which is gonna take 576 minutes. That's a while. Yeah. Okay. Blah blah blah. Anyway, so I gotta get myself going. Yes, I gotta get myself going.
Holy shit, these lights like freaking really affect the way you look. My hair.
Just caught the train on time. Had to run. Get up at 3 in the morning and run to the station. My mom dropped me. My hair has held up. Look at this stuff was there because after I eat my food, it goes all over my mouth. Lunchtime. Same old, same old. It's a pretty sunny day.
It's actually a nice kind of weather. It's not too hot. A nice breezy wind. It's actually a pretty good day, actually. It's a pretty good day. The weather-wise, anyway.
Oh, as you can see,
too many people are walking by for me to film. It's like, you know.
We could film that. It's such a nice moment. Look at that. Look at that color of sun hitting the leaves and the sun above the leaves. Yay!
Stay in the sun too long.
Look at the stars.
They hold my breath. Swim asleep there. Oh, there's birds. There's birds. A lot of people are sleeping like. I'm like sleeping here and there. I could sit here for a bit. Oh. Yeah, I'll sit here for a bit. Look at the sky. Look at the blue sky. Look at the blue sky. Oh, this is another angle. This is a hot day. There aren't that many people here, so it's a little bit better, isn't it? Isn't it a little bit better? Well, that's like a shadow. A shadow. That's my eyeshadow. Odd. Why is that so pinkish? Maybe it's the light. It's the light. It's the light. Light. I'm gonna take a video of this. You can see. Still doing the grass renewal thing. The grass renewal. The grass renewal. Here we are. I don't want to film too much. I don't want to filming in front of the police station. I don't want people to come and yell at me. I don't want people. So I don't have a lot of. I've been eating well. God, I really have to fix that. I'm gonna fix it. I brought my makeup with me. I'm gonna fix it. Yeah. Okay. My hair is a mess. I touched up my. See, I even reapplied the lipstick. Just a little bit. Oh, Jesus, you can see the white hair. So, So yeah, that was good to touch it up. I feel dizzy or giddy or something. I don't know what it is. God. Yeah, I better start wearing sunscreen. I want to get this sunscreen. It's got like, it's like a coconut oil kind of flavor to it. SPF 50. I'll take a photo of this. Yeah, I'll do an Instagram photo. So anyway, it's a sunny day, it's a nice day, it's... Well, it's like, I'm checking my YouTube channel on my phone, and it seems like my last week's vlog hasn't uploaded yet. It's still uploading. So yeah, it probably take about 10 hours. 10 hours to upload! 10 hours! 10 hours! 10 hours! This is what I do in my videos. I just look at myself. Look at myself. Different colors. I've done already 26 days. I've got 49 days to go. My 75 day thing. Oh God, it's so long. I wish I had paid work to supplement this. I should find. It's so hard to find it though. Unless you're prepared to do stuff like. I even applied for like catering jobs. I didn't get any. I wasn't called. So I applied for bar staff, you know, wait staff, something like that. I like this kitty. We better go in and going home. It's almost just standing outside. What time is it? It's almost 5 and I'm heading home. Just standing outside the shop. This is the front of where I'm staying.
Catch you.
just dropped my water bottle. Fuck. I mean, it's an empty bottle, but... Anyway... I feel stupid, embarrassed. I dropped my water bottle, my empty water bottle. At least it's the right train. I don't like doing stupid things like dropping water bottles out of my bag. Empty water bottle, but... It's kind of embarrassing. Jesus. A lot of people seem to have... I've heard stories of people getting killed while taking selfies and stuff. Gotta be careful of that. You gotta be careful. You don't want to lose your bearings. You don't want to lose your bearings. This lipstick is very good. It's the, what do you call it? The Bobbi Brown something. It's got a nice texture too. It's like very creamy, you know? It's very creamy. So it's good. I think I should reapply the lipstick after lunch, because after I eat my food, I noticed that... Oops, I was spinning. I noticed that the lipstick comes off. So. Oh man, it's hot today, tomorrow. Mm-hmm. No, I'm talking to the camera. That's something I've got to realize, is when I'm around other people, I have to recognize that they're not aware of my vlogging habits. So if someone else is there, it might be rude to just... I don't know if it's rude, but it's just like, I have to be... It might be rude. To just keep on talking and they might not know what you're doing. Oh. I think my weight is okay, you know, it's not... usually I tell how, like, am I looking at my face and like, I feel like I look thin. Yes. I think this makeup's pretty good. I want to get more. Obviously, I want to get more makeup. I have this app, the ASOS app on the phone. I was looking up some dresses and I was like, oh, I want to get some of these dresses. You can order them. Like, you can order them on your phone. It's like, it was like $95. Shit, $95 for the one I want. It was like a very nice red color frilly dress. It's nice. I'm always looking at dresses with long sleeves because of my hands. God damn it limits so much. There must be some kind of a laser treatment I can get for this. To at least like I might not be able to get to at least get these darker, you know, like these, I don't know what you call it, they're like, they really stand out, you know, at least get them kind of healed or whatever. Oh, I need to eat some, I have to prepare my salad, but before I prepare my salad, I need some energy to prepare my salad. So I need like, I'm gonna speak Tamil. You know the kiwi fruit vanginingala? What about the banana? gosh, I got a heart attack. I was asking my mom if she bought the kiwi fruit because I want to eat some kiwi fruit. Then I said, but there's only one banana. I forgot about. I said, what about the banana? She goes, oh, she bought some bananas. Oh, good. Okay, so I think I'll have about 3 dates, 3 sun-dried apricots. Those are very small, you know, the dates are small. I mean, it's not like the dates are huge or whatever. And maybe I'll have a banana. That should give me enough energy to make my salad. I think I spend like 20 minutes. Maybe it takes an hour to make a salad, but I spend maybe 20 minutes just cleaning stuff. Just cleaning the spoon, the knife, the bowls. Not only do I have to clean them before I use them, I have to clean them after I use them, and I gotta put them in the... I spend like half the time just cleaning it. It's like, oh, we're almost home. Oh, I just... I would check the... Oh, it just finished, the last week's vlog just finished uploading like maybe an hour ago or something. It's got one view. Well, you know. People, you know, it's there. You know, I'll keep on uploading it, you know, whatever. I don't know. I mean, this is my life. I used to, on my first channel on YouTube, I used to upload videos and there would be like 0 views on them, and I still kept on uploading it because I just liked uploading. So I kept on uploading videos with, even though they had 0 views, I kept on uploading. It's like, yeah. Alright. Yeah, we're at home. So I just finished my salad. Damn it. And I'm light. That's my salad. See, the huge salad bowl. That's my dinner. It's very tasty salad. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing. I like showing my penis area. Either matching on this. Please. It's a little bit bloated. It's not like that big. Get up. Get up. I'm gonna make it a proper. Just get a little bit. This is normal. Just a little bit lower. As you see, look, you know, my legs are having a good shape. It's just like this thing. I think I need to do a little lot of cardio. So I'm just gonna, I'm gonna try these pants, and this is my lunch. It's banana, apple, and the other stuff. And these are my apricots, dried apricots and dates. When I'm at home, that tends to be my dinner. So I put the pants on. What the fuck? I think this pants is a bit big for me. Look at the back. I told my mom, it's like, I should get... This is size 14. I think I need to get size, 12 maybe. Because look at it. It's like, even with... even with my pants on, like, it's like... What the fuck, man? Why is it like that? Is there a bit of space at the back? I don't know. How do you model these clothes? I don't know. It might be a bit big. It's like supposed to be skinny jeans. So, yeah. Okay, so that's my top. I don't know if it looks alright. Yeah, I don't know. Is it okay? Maybe? Maybe it's a top too small. It's like my body just, you know, it's got the shape. So it's a little... Yes. My foot. it's got
a little bit bigger and longer or something. Something like that, because when you get fat here, it tends to go like, I don't know. It tends to develop like that, I think. Oh, I haven't been doing my exercises. I have to. Yeah, just normal. I think that looks okay. Maybe the t-shirt might be a bit small, I don't know. I think this looks supposed to look like that, I don't know. That's how I look. Oh. My hair is red even because even through the shower cap, water gets through. So, I want to brush my teeth and wear my makeup. Oh my god, I got up at 3:30 and it's almost like... 7:10. Oh my god, I gotta finish my makeup at 7:45. Can I go? I think this looks alright. Mm-hmm. It's okay. I might try getting more pants or something like that. I also want to get some dresses. I saw some dresses on ASOS for nice. With long sleeves and whatnot. What the fuck, I'm put my pants off. So I just changed my undies to this because I realized like if I'm wearing the other pants, those undies are gonna pop out always. So I thought I'd just wear these. These are just, you know, seem to be okay. See, those undies are better because see, they don't like pop out, you know. They're just like, how am I gonna do? Okay, they come out, there it is, so that's good. Oh, I need to do some exercises. I'm just tying my hair up because I gotta do the makeup thing. Alright, so... I just did my makeup thing. Makeup thing. I'm just wearing this. Oh, these shoes. I don't like these shorts. A bit tight. These are size 10. My size is 11. 11 women's size. That's like, it's very hard to find. Oh my god, I think this is gonna be way too tight for me. It doesn't even look that good. Maybe. Yeah, I can wear. Oh, geez. These look nice. I'm just wearing these stupid socks, damn it. Where it is to maybe. Shit. Dark hair. It's all this dark hair. Okay, that's better. Yeah, I should do it. So, yeah, look at this. So this thing is like. This pants is always falling down. I think this is a bit too big for me, the waist. I could have gotten maybe size 12, maybe. Alright, so. My hands are dirty, I gotta wash it. It's got the dog hair on it. It's got the dog hair. Okay. So it's me. It's me. Reddish kind of lipstick, but I didn't put a strong color. I just put a soft red type thing. It's a train station. Oh my god! I think the lighting sucks or something. It was such a cloudy day. So, hey. Just talking to the camera. Going to work. Getting work experience. When am I gonna get a paid job? Because everyone has to do this, I guess, people. You have to do the hard yards. Oh man, some water. Gotta.
or spend some time in the gulag to finally get out and get a job that pays and it's what you sort of want to do and all of that. My voice is like, I'm not sure this is true or not, but I think my voice is naturally becoming like higher pitched because I feel like I've had this throat kind of thing for the past couple of days, and I don't know if it's just an infection or maybe it's after the surgery my throat is shrinking. Oh my god, I don't know, it just feels like even when I speak normally I just can't seem to go above a certain, or I can't, like my normal voice is like, it's just a little bit higher pitched. That could be an effect of the surgery, yeah? It could be. It's interesting. When is this weather gonna become more stable?
You know that by law, if you ask the realtor to disclose if there's been a murder or if there's a ghost, they have to tell you.
American tourists. my life. I thought my voice was getting... Oh, what is it? What's happening to my voice? My hair's really weird. It was weird.
That was weird. It is weird. It is weird.
Put my jumper on because it's a bit chilly. I didn't mess my lipstick. Maybe this isn't one of those lipsticks that you can mess. My voice is still kind of like. Throat infection, I think. Anyway, so just That's Fallout 4. It's a new video game that's getting all hype. For a cloudy day, but it's not raining yet, but it's supposed to be raining. Lunchtime. I had my apple, I had my banana. I should can you see that? Shit, look, I was cleaning. Like I started cleaning, so I thought I should move. Fountain. It's fake. It's me and just lighting. Different lighting conditions. Yes, I like filming myself. I am. I know, harsh light. Get away from the harsh light. This is good light. Yeah, look, there's a seagull there.
Yeah, it's a seagull. Just standing there right in front of me. Seagull. Oh shit, it's flying away. It's flying away. Oh, it's flying right there. The seagull flew away. The seagull flew away. The seagull. The seagull. The seagull.
I think it's been great.
It says, oh my god, this screen is so amazing. I haven't made a rant about the screen again.
I have to make the rant about the screen. It's amazing.
It's amazing. See, not many people are out. Like, unlike yesterday when it was sunny, lots of people are out. Today, because of the weather, like, not many people are out. It's, like, funny, like, how the weather influences people's moods or whether they want to go out or not. Yeah. I think I should just hang on in.
I should hang on in.
I'll take a wide angle shot of the fountain. What's the fountain?
It's back to me again. Back to me. see my bags, one of these straps broke. My God. I knew it was going to break because it already had the it was barely hanging by the one side, and I thought, oh shit, I shouldn't take this bag. I should see when I talk, it's like like I feel like my throat is constricted or something, like, you know, like, I don't know what it is. It's just like I feel like this is how I'm talking. I don't know. Oh my God, I don't mind it because it gets my voice a little bit, you know, I give it a little bit of a higher pitch, and, you know, sounds a little bit more feminine, not really that, not where I want it to be, but it sounds a little bit, takes that deep kind of thing out. So, oh, there's a seagull. I can see the seagull. I can see the seagull. I can see the seagull. Anyway, so I am going to go now. What the? Today would be day. Today would be 27 days. My time in the work experience. Dungeon. It's a dungeon. The work experience dungeon. My time in it. Doing my time. Doing my time in the work experience dungeon. It's like sliding down my hips because it's a bit big around the waist. Going home. Oh, I touched the escalator with this hand and I washed it so thoroughly. Oh, it feels dirty. It feels dirty. That escalator rail, you know, where they put the hand. It's like a big sculpture. Big sculpture. I didn't put my lipstick again. It's the same lipstick. It's still stained. I used the NARS lipstick. Just stain power. I didn't reapply. Maybe I'll see some YouTube videos on the train. Mm. a car. I didn't see any YouTube videos, or I didn't even see any videos. Well, I was on the train because I was so tired. And my hand was dirty because I touched the escalator handle. And I'm such a germaphobe that I didn't feel like touching my phone, even though I already touched the phone, and I gotta like now clean the phone with antibacterial mix antibacterial hand wash with some paper of some sort. Maybe a paper towel. Then maybe wipe the back or whatever with this case. Sorry. My voice went very deep there. Deep. I want my voice to be higher. I want it to be higher, but natural. Natural. For me. Natural for me. I'm gonna eat a... Yesterday I felt guilty because I went home and ate a banana. I feel like I'm gonna... Oh, my mom bought kiwi fruits. So, kiwi fruits. Gotta concentrate. Work on your voice. Oh, Jesus. But that can get very tiring sometimes. Oops, sorry, I'm just very tired. I just feel very sleepy and oh my goodness. How did they do these like these things with you know like the torn thing? Like what the fuck, man? I didn't even know this jeans was gonna be like that. I just bought it. It is a bit like big around the waist. I need a, you know, like a belt or something. A belt. See, that lipstick is pretty good. It's at NARS lipstick, and I put a lip gloss, NARS lip gloss as well. So I didn't put a lot of it, but it's sort of a, you know, it stayed all day. I didn't reapply it, and it's a pretty good, long-lasting type thing. Oh, good gig, you're this is I'm very sleepy. Obviously, getting up at 3:30. I've seen the first two seasons of Batman. I love it. I just love that now, you know, the early 90s animated Batman. It is such a good. It's like sort of nostalgic for me, which probably the reason why it has a lot of appeal to me, but it's also, I just like that. I like that Batman. And when I was looking at it, it's like you know, the new, you know, the, what's this guy? The Batman Begins, Dark Knight, a lot of those, it seems like, when you see the first, that animated series, it seems like he also saw it as a child, and he's like the motorbikes and he's been, as a child he saw the Batman animated show and he put that in his movies, you know, aspects of it, just like the little vehicles and things. I get right back to home and I'm just gonna, my mom's gonna get the mail. They still haven't mailed to me my statutory declarations. Like, what the fuck, man? Must I call my psychiatrist or my surgeon? It's not the most urgent thing, but it's definitely something I want to, you know, apply to get my gender confirmation certificate or whatever they call it. Do we have mail? No, we don't have mail. No mail. No mail. Jeez, I better go now. Oh, my face look fat. I'm gonna look fat. I feel a bit tired.
Yeah. The salad again. Just prepared it. Everything else is only using all kinds of stuff. I'm just gonna eat it now. Yeah, this room makes me cough. Okay, hey. I just found myself. Hey, side beer. Color? No, I can't see. I think it just goes like that, pretty much, but just happy with some cardio here. I haven't worn this bra in like a very long time. This is like a push-up bra. I thought I'd just wear it. But I haven't worn this in like months and months. So, I'll just wear some stockings on. Oh, my arm. Not that skinny, but they got all those marks on it. This is my lunch. I'm gonna wear this for the top.
That's me. Oh my god, look at my skin. Oh, I think I shaved and I scratched myself. I scratched over the shave. Oh, my skin looks, what the fuck is that? It's got all these different colors. Like, what are all these? What is, like, hormonal reactions or something? I don't know what the. What is that? All these. Look at all that on my nose. Like, what the fuck? What's up with that?
Just gonna get ready and it's not too bad.
If you eat fruits and vegetables, you're not gonna put a lot of fat. But today I'm gonna eat rice and my mom's vegetable curries because it's Thursday and that's what I eat on Thursday. Yeah, I'm trying to keep my diet, like, I've been very good with it. Like, I've really been very disciplined for the most part. Like, I'm still I eat an extra banana, which I want to cut down because I eat one banana in the morning with my oatmeal, then I eat one for lunch when I'm at work, or one at dinner if I'm at home. But when I'm at work and when I come back, I just eat an extra banana. I want to cut that out. But other than that, I think, this earring is nice. It's nice. It's got a weird way of putting it, though. It's like, if you want to, you got to screw something at the back, but you got to, you screw it anti-clockwise to close it and clockwise to open it. Just like counterintuitive, because we're used to opening things using the anti-clockwise, close with the clockwise. This is the opposite. You close with anti-clockwise motion. I have time. I want to just relax and relax. I just need to just do some correction there. One of these days, maybe, hopefully, possibly. All right. So, do my makeup now and get ready and whatnot. Okay, so finish my makeup. that's what I'm wearing. Oh, fuck that. I think I will wear. I'll take this jumper. It might be cold today, so I'll take that. That's what I'm wearing.
Oh, this is my makeup.
I did sort of brush my hair. It's a bit, Jesus, I have this gray hair thingies on it. My face is, it feels a bit fat or something. It feels a bit fat, like, I worked very hard on this. My mom said put like dark red, and I think she's right, because I usually put orange. But for my skin tone, I think perhaps if I put a darker shade of red, like, that's better. It actually conceals it better. Better. Okay, so... I'm just gonna... Get ready and gone to this day. I'm gonna get tired on Thursday. Cause it's like, tired. I get tired, you know. I get tired. I am doing my work experience. I am learning things and whatnot. So. I like pink. I gotta repaint some of this because maybe just do maybe an hour of paint it and put it, leave it for an hour. Leave it for an hour. Some of it is coming off. Oh man, so lying go to sleep. Like, I'm not that tired right now, but I can see myself like. Well, at least I don't have to prepare my food today, so that's a benefit. I can just come home and eat my food. Taking a, when am I gonna come home and eat my food? Damn it. This is a bit of a push-up bra type thing. It's got that underwire. It's like, that sort of digs into your skin. It's like, I don't know. I don't like those underwire things. I'm gonna chill out. All right. Later. I'm in the car. Wait for my feet. It's all pink. Pink. Everything is pink. And my back is red. Polka dots, pink. So we're going. I am going to work. I'm going to work. The work that I volunteer for. That I volunteer. I go to work now. I'm going to work. Oh, gotta get off. My voice. Why was that just in the red? So I'll call you at 6? I'm at... So, what was that saying? I was thinking of something. So what was I was thinking? Oh yeah, when I try to speak louder, my voice gets like higher pitched. Oh, I should be aware that there are people around me. God, embarrassing much. No, it's nothing embarrassing, it's just like, hey, you're in the outside world. remember that this is reality. This is reality. This isn't cyberspace. Anyway. It's kind of sunny, but it's also very cloudy. You know, this thing can take a slow motion video. I'm gonna try it. Seems like you can only take slow motion with the back camera. Not the front camera. Not the front camera. It's kind of humid, but it might rain. Oh god, the gray hair. Gray hair. So I'm going home now.
Hello, how are you?
Going home.
I was just having a funny conversation, right? Just scan the center, so that means you're going to go.